I have some polarizing positions on gear, like, that not everybody agree with. But again, you know, like when you talk about equipment, you know, they're tools, you know, and there's the obvious tools. You need a Phillips head screwdriver for some things. You need a slot head screwdriver for other things. And those are the obvious choices because those are the options you have. Everything else, there's no right or wrong. It's all subjective.
Right.
It's like how do you extract what you hear up here through this and the amp, you know? And everybody has a different process and everybody has a different way of doing that. Because if it was all the same, it would be very, very boring.